This next one's about growing up in a town very similar to Bucyrus, Ohio. And nobody ever told you that you could be shit, so you grew up to not be shit. This convenience store in a small town, it's getting smaller every day. I am the one that you ignore as you pass me mopping the floor. I sell you cigarettes and energy drinks, you never look me in the eye. Hello, my name is Henry, says this name tag that they make me wear, named after a grandfather that beat the shit out of my mother. I am living proof that not everybody counts. No, not everybody matters. Most nights I want to toss these racks of candy bars and Advil out into the parking lot and set this place on fire. And take the money from the register as the pop 40 music's still playing on the speakers from the ceiling. And just go anywhere but here and tell me, do you ever feel like your life is just happening to you? Like nothing you say or do has ever really mattered. Tell me, do you ever feel like your life is just happening to you? Like nothing you say or do has ever really mattered. Because I never really mattered. Hello, my name is Henry, I am 28 years old, and I am a spectator in my own life. I am a spectator in my own life, a spectator in my own life. And tell me, do you ever feel like your life is just happening to you, like nothing you say or do has ever really mattered? Tell me, do you ever feel like your life is just happening to you, like nothing you say or do